Took about 12 hours.
We were doing the world a favour, you know. Because see what spitting was going on when everybody was...
It looks easy, this, but it's not. Looks like a DOS, like a soft option. But living like this, it's a full-time business.
Ursula Andress, the quintessential Bond girl. That's what everyone says. The embodiment, right, of his superiority to us. Beautiful, exotic, highly sexual, yet totally unavailable to anyone apart from him. Shite. I mean, let's face it, right, she jagged one punter from Edinburgh, she jagged a whole fucking lot of us.
I knew he was going to do that.